Oh, I want to play with Pilot.
Oh.
Two more people have to discover here. Pilot. Let me see if something has changed because of his arrival. Is there a UFO or anything? These two guys. I could use a nice cup of tea right about now. Oh, this is where this guy is. Life has meaning in the things that mean something to us. Very well said. Oh no, I want the ghost pod. Wow,
oh.
The rope is so cute, no? No, 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 I don't want it. I don't want that to be destroyed here. He's so cute. When he's pushing.
His eyes look so cute.
Yeah. Nice. what bullshit this is. Ouch. There's Kali. Oh nice, there's a...
That gift? The shopkeeper has a gift, right?
Yeah, the shopkeeper has a gift also. What? No?
The pet would die, no?
No, the pet didn't die.
Wasn't he a shorter guy?
Huh?
Look at the time.
Oh no. I don't have a... Oh god damn, I didn't have ropes. Otherwise
okay.
I would have... Otherwise
yeah.
I would have...
Okay, but then you got paste.
Yeah. So that's good, I guess. Oh, the key is there. I got paste and a lot of things. Oh no! Yeah, okay.
What?
I thought I would not be able to make this jump. I don't have ropes, no?
Okay.
And oh my god, the key is there only. Thank god.
Nice.
The cat is stuck there.
Yeah.
I'll quickly drop this off also. Time. Last time I forgot about time.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, thank god. We can't blow that up, so. Side. Wow. Ouch, 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 ouch. Ah, thank God. Whoa. Sri, are you asleep?
No, not yet.
If you're sleepy, let me know, okay?
Yeah.
Ah, thank God, at least.
You were supposed to sleep early.
I know. I know. Thank you, bye-bye. I need help. He'll see me here. Oh, cool. Please roast him. Well, at least we have time now. I'm not sure which one is the... Ah, thank God.
Oh, you have another
key. Yeah. And that would open this. You can never have enough bombs.
Yeah.
Wow! That was like one bomb. Is there something embedded in the wall? No. Oops. Let's open that key also. I mean, we have enough time.
We'll have a lot of time.
Yeah. I can try ghosting, but it's very risky. And this is also a relatively clean path. Yeah, it's a relatively clean path. I think no more lava is falling, right? Thank you.
still awake and watching the game.
Oh my god, I thought you dozed up. Just use one bomb actually.
Nice.
If you're sleepy, you should sleep.
No, I'm not sleepy. Yeah, a little sleepy, but I'll just watch this game then.
Yeah, this is the last run. Should I take the temple path again?
If you wanna go to that place, the secret place, yeah.
Okay. This time I don't want to die though.
Last time you were... Oh, how did you die? Oh, the ghost.
Ghost. This time I have like a impressive movement thing. But
yeah.
But the problem is I don't have the Kapala. Last time I had the Kapala but did not have the impressive items.
But then last time, you were anyway cursed, as in the Kapala didn't.
Yeah.
Wasn't that useful?
Yeah, you're right. Let's go to the temple only then?
Yeah.
But I only have like 13 bombs. Hopefully I'll have some luck with the generation of the layout. Oh, there's Kali. Wow. Where is this guy? Oh, is it that? Oh no, where is that guy? I don't have bombs also.
What is this over there?
Huh? Yeah, there it is. See? It's not looking good for me. Take this. There's Kali, right? There's Kali on the top, no?
Huh.
Where though? Oh. Whoa!
Oh my god, that was so scary.
I know, right? Well, at least I got the Kapala. I just have to make sure that I don't die to this croc man.
Yeah, and just be careful of time. You have time.
Yeah. Cool.
Nice.
The star challenge. Okay. I think I'll get the elixir, which is useless. Because I'm gonna die anyway. I have collected all the gold.
Yeah.
Oh, there is a. Oh no, but there's a croc man there. Wow!
Yeah.
I'm sorry, did that scare you?
That was close.
Yeah, very close.
Okay.
Nice. Thank you. The music changed a bit, no? No, it's the same. Arey, this guy is standing in the way. Ouch. Where do I collect the...
Don't you need a clover?
Yeah, I need a clover. But I have to kill those people to get the clover. Hopefully the dog won't die. I want to sort of like increase my favor before I go there, so that Kali will give me more bombs. I have enough time now. Yeah. Oh, no. I think I must leave. But
I'm just sacrificing myself.
Yeah. I will try to do that. Are? Okay. Are? Cape is lost. That's what I hate about the temple, that you lose your...
That's okay.
Oh my god.
There you go.
Where do I go from? Oh. Okay, I think. Ouch. This place is so spooky.
Yeah.
Ah. Ouch.
Is this heaven? Is it now?
Yeah, that thing fell on me. The skeleton skull fell on me. Oh, thank God she's given me a bomb box, Kali. So see, you see that, right?
Oh, okay, yeah.
Depending on the amount of favor you have, you'll have different gifts. To be quick. Oh no! Well, at least that guy is dead. Yeah, I think I got this. Just have to be a little bit careful.
That's a nice safe spot.
Yeah.
No. Yay.
That guy is stuck there. His son is stuck there. I didn't kill him only. A smiling servant of gold, marked by the Ankh, shall open the door for the aspirant. Ankh is right, left beside us.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
He's still there.
Whoa.
We have the alien compass also, no?
Yeah.
Alright. Okay, I'm just gonna stretch my hands a bit. My hands are paining a lot. I'll just take a quick loop break and come back in 5 minutes. Alright? I mean, this is like the first temple proper win with the, what's that called, the tablet of destiny, the book of destiny, whatever. I'll be back in 5 minutes, okay? Get me some water.
Hello.
Hey, you know what would be lucky now? That a shop is generated in Phi-1 and it has a gift, and also an altar is generated, Kali's altar. And then I would be able to wake the eggplant child. Let's see.
Whoa.
I think we don't need to. Whoa. Thank God.
That was not so lucky.
I mean, will I forever be like this? Wow.
You need blood.
Yeah, I need blood. What does it say? Signing off, pilot. That was a good run. I slayed Osiris, the underworld king. I eventually died in level 5-1. That's the end of the run. It was fun.
Yeah.